Today, we gather here to celebrate Children's Day, a day that is all about you, the bright, energetic, and amazing children of the world. It's a day to recognize your dreams, your laughter, and your unlimited potential. Now, I would like to call the student of Standard 6, Krishna, to deliver a short speech on the day. Krishna, come.
Good morning, everyone. Respected teachers and my dear friends. Today we celebrate the birth of Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru, the first Prime Minister of India, and honor his love for children. Pandit Nehru believed that children are the foundation of the nation's future. He worked tirelessly to ensure that every children had access to education and freedom to dream. On this special day, let's remember his vision and commitment to children's growth. As students, we should value our education, stay curious, and strive to make our India proud, just as Nehru wished us to do. Happy Children's Day to all of you, and thank you.
Thank you for the speech, Krishna. Good morning, respected Principal Ma'am, Chairperson Ma'am, Founder Sir, Co-Founder Sir, and my dear lovely students. Children's Day reminds us of the importance of caring for and supporting children. It's a time for everyone, teachers, parents, and society, to reflect on how we can make the world a better place for you, so you can grow, learn, and chase your dreams without limits. As children, you are the future. Every one of us has unique identity, talents, interests, and ideas that can make the world more colorful and exciting. What is though art, science, sports, music, or simply by being kind and thoughtful to others? Each of you has a power to make a difference.
Stop.
Now, we have a flower garland ceremony. It's my great honor to present this garland as a symbol of warmth, respect, and admiration. Each flower represents the beauty, strength, and unity we hold. Now, I would like to call Shantanu Thara sir to give some flowers in the honor of Jawaharlal Nehru and come forward. And you will do the next. Thank you and happy Children's Day to all of you children.